Just don't tell me.
Okay.
Sure.
We are testing my self-esteem to see if the
scared that you come to Nigeria, so you're gonna kidnap you or things like that. Nigeria is not like that. Nigeria is a very beautiful place, and I think you're gonna love it because when my husband came to Nigeria, he enjoyed it. He was so happy. He stayed, nobody kidnapped him. We loved our food, especially in Asaba. Try this place. And I'll be taking you guys around Asaba, and I'll be showing you guys around Asaba, showing you some beautiful places that you want to. So once you come to Nigeria, try to visit the space Asaba, Delta State. So it's the capital of Delta State, and you're going to love it. You're going to enjoy your stay. We have good food, we have good hospitality, everything is good. So you don't need to be scared about kidnapping. And you come to Nigeria, they're going to kidnap you. You don't have to ever get to Nigeria. Nobody kidnapped him. He was happy. Until we left Asaba, went to Lagos, and went out to this country. Nothing happened to me, it was free, and we were able to go to anywhere. He was even able to take a care. He traveled with a care, he walked around with a care, and nobody did nothing. So, believe me, you're going to enjoy your stay with me, this Asaba. Very beautiful. So, I'm going to take you guys around. So, come with me.